Welcome to this edition of Backstage Pass with Lia Chang. I'm your host, Lia Chang.
My next holiday treat included the award-winning electroacoustic duo ARKAI at Chelsea Table and Stage. ARKAI, which features Jonathan Miron on acoustic and electric violin and Philip Sheegog on acoustic and electric cello, has inspired audiences around the world through their genre-defying string music. I got to know the dynamic duo at the Town Hall Friend of the Arts Gala at the Harmonie Club in New York in November, when Tony, Grammy, and Emmy-winning Broadway deity, legendary activist, and iconic philanthropist André De Shields received the Town Hall Friend of the Arts Awards.
Thank you. But you know what? Eric really always shows up. We love you so much. We are the band ARKAI, and this is our final New York City show of the year. So thank you for being here. We're gonna have some fun.
For the OG ARKAI groups amongst you, you will recognize that first tune that we started the show with. That was our original called Patchwork, and then we followed that up actually with the newest arrangement, the newest cover we've written, which was AHA's Take On Me, which is just so full of joy and a timeless pop. And we're gonna go from that to another, we'll call it an oldie but a goodie that many of you may recognize. Hope you enjoy.
working really, really hard on our debut album, actually, and it's going to be dropping in the spring. And we've had the incredible pleasure of working with just an amazing Grammy-winning producer by the name of Jonas W. Karlsson, who's worked with greats like John Legend. And so we're really psyched, and actually our first single, Ascent, will be dropping on New Year's Day.
Yeah. And so, you might know that if you walk in, you have a little QR code that you can table. If you scan that, you'll actually kind of be on the insider's list, and we'd love to share info about that as it's about to drop. We're super excited to get this out into the world. And even better yet, as a thank you for coming tonight, we're going to give you a sneak peek by playing Ascent, the album version for you tonight, souped up, bigger and better than ever. We hope you enjoy this preview of our upcoming album. This is Ascent. Share with you is a piece that Philip and I wrote during some pretty difficult times. And I think it's a testament to the fact that beauty
can and often does emerge following sorrowful moments. And so with so much going on in the world, I think this is our prayer for more love and more peace in the world. So this is Lament.
Yeah. Thank you.
you for joining me for this edition of Backstage Pass with Lia Chang. Until next time.